Hello, dear student, welcome to Saurabh Sir classes. Here's the next problem. In a certain college, the number of girls is twice the number of boys. 1/5 of the girls and 1/8 of the boys took part in social camp. What part of total number of students took part in the camp? 7 by 40, 7 by 80, 2 by 12, 1 by 24. Let the total number of students be x. Then number of girls student equal to 2x by 3 and number of boys student equal to x by 3 according to the question. Number of girls took part in a camp that equal to 1 by 5 into 2x by 3. It's girls. So that equal to 2 by 15x, and number of boys took part in the camp 1 by 8 x by 3, that equal to x by 24, that is boys. Okay, therefore total number of students who took part in the camp, that is plus that, so that equal to 7 by 40x. Hence, 7 by 40, the part of the total student took part in the camp. So, option A will be the right answer. Next problem. If A, B, C are in GP and A to the power X equal to B to the power Y equal to C to the power Z, then here are the four options in your screen. Okay, now we are going to solve this problem. Let AX equal to BX plus CZ, that equal to K. So A equal to K to the power 1 by X, B equal to K to the power 1 by Y, and C equal to K to the power 1 by Z. Now we know that B square equal to AC. So that equal to K to the power 2 by Y equal to K to the power 1 by Z dot K to the power 1 by X. So that imply k to the power 2 by y, that equal to k to the power 1 by x plus 1 by z. That implies 2 by y equal to 1 by x plus 1 by z. So option A will be the right answer. Next problem. Eight sheets are numbered 1 to 8. There are drawn by on the paper with replacement. The probability that the least number on any selected sheet is 6. Here are the four options: 1 minus 3 by 4 whole to the power q, 3 by 4 whole to the power q, 3 by 8 whole to the power q, and 1 minus 3 by 8 whole to the power q. Let capital E equal to 6, 7, 8. Then probability E, that equal to 3 by 8. So the required probability equal to 3 by 8 whole to the power cube. So option C will be the right answer. Next problem. The length of a rectangle is increased by 60%. By what percent the width be decreased so as the maintain the same area? Here are the four options. Now the length equal to width equal to 100 meter. Let length equal to width equal to 100 meter. So if length equal to 160, length equal to 160, then width equal to x. So according to the question, we can write 160x, that equal to 10,000. So that implies x equal to 10,000 divided by 16. So that equal to 60 whole half. Therefore, the width is reduced by 37.5%. So option A will be the right answer.